So, if a basketball player, if it were, the free body diagram were to look like this, that basketball player would just fall through the ground. So we obviously need an up arrow. If the up arrow, the normal force, is equal and opposite to weight, there's no acceleration up. And so in order for a basketball player to jump, we need a normal force greater than the weight. And so if you think about that, that floor is providing the reaction force of the basketball player pushing down. It's kind of funny to think about that way, but it's actually the normal force, the reaction force, that allows for there to be a net force upward. No floor, no jump. And then once the basketball player is up in the air, you can just delete that arrow. So all throughout the flight, this goes back to chapter 2, any object in the air, projectile, free body diagram, there's one force pointing straight down.